Inside the top 10 in his first start of his rookie season here in Carver 10.